What are you doing here? I said, what the fuck are you doing here? Why have you come here? Because you've been abandoned by the powers that be. And there's nowhere else to turn. Government will dish you out a free car these days. But keep your head down, be a good citizen, and walk without a limp, and you get zip. You count for nothing. That's why you're all here. And your cries fall on deaf ears. But if you want to spend the rest of your lives getting bullied and raped by cunts like Blair, and having paedophiles wander their fucking playgrounds while you smile mutely and pay your fucking taxes, then get out the door.